won't let any more of you distract me from my goal. Our goal is the same.
Because of my Athra, this forge is ablaze with divine energy.
The ground shudders.
And do you hear the hum? This is what called out to my forge. To you, all such as this will unleash immense power.
Divine energy. The power of gods.
It is more than just power, mortal. It's insight. To find something that glows with a god's Athra is a gift. And so, this is meant for you.
My thanks to you and your forge.
You have my attention, mortal.
Thank you.
fresh something forged?
Here you are again.
Sargon. My father. I see his face. I see myself standing there. My father is dead. Murdered.
I'm sorry, Vara.
And I know of the other one. Sargon, you told me to control my power. And I did. But the other me, he didn't learn. He lost himself.
Each of us has our own path to travel. It's the choices along the journey that decide who we are.
But Sargon, I have no path. I leap across time, and yet I'm still a boy. I'm a traveler who can leap, and yet I'm still stuck in the same place.
Maybe not, Varum. Maybe it's a path you can't see yet. A better one.
Don't take me away!
It is done.
Then, was it all worth it?
Only the moon understands the future.
If there's a difference, I can't tell.
You'll see soon. The night sky will reveal our work. The true moon will be there for the world. For your faith in me, I share with you the moon. And this token. Now I'll search for the perfect spot to gaze skyward. I hope you will take time to take in the true moon, my friend. Found me. You found Camia.
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you. it.
Yeah.
Father, 30 years have passed, and I'm still lost. I seek your guidance. I wish I knew your hardships of being a righteous king. I wish I had your courage. I hope I can be half the king you were. May you hear me and see me as I ascend. Sargon. Have you come to pay your respects?
I'm here for you, Varan.
Kings don't have friends, and you won't give me your powers. Where does that leave us?
We're always in each other's path.
Then I'm sure you will find me again.
Darius, I know what happened to you, and to Varum. What Tamiris did, it was unspeakable.
Save this world. Save my son.
How do I save him? Have mercy on your soul, King Darius.
Sargon, the corruption of this place is consuming you.
Not this place, Nate. It's the powers. They're not meant for mere mortals.
Gifts that are also a curse. Leave them, then.
I have no choice. How else can I face Varum? It's the only way to end this. I just realized. For all the different paths of Sargon, this must be the single path we all share. You talk about the path. What is mine?
One's path is like the sacred cypress of Abaku. A single stem, one life, has brought you to this sunrise. Along your path, the past has already been carved. It's unique. Now 1,000 branches are ahead of you. And on every branch, 1,000 fruits. And in every fruit, 1,000 seeds. One of these seeds will be your path.
I believe I've met you before. But much younger. Even held you in my arms. Yes. Yes, I did.
Now you must have me confused with someone else.
But it was you. That spark in your eye. I'm sure of it. And you seem perfect for my challenge.
Sure. Were you expecting me?
Anyone passing by, really. A perfect place to issue a challenge, don't you think? I'll release 3 magical bells, you see. High above, where no one can reach except. It takes patience, awareness of patterns, and ingenuity. Maybe. There's no one skilled enough for this. Never mind.
I survived Mount Carf. Try me.
Impressive. If you do this, I'll throw in a reward, too. Well, are you skilled enough? Excellent. Indeed. Show just how capable you are, young one. Ready? Do come back and try again. I'll be here.